materials you will need are cutter, some images, poster paint, paint brushes, Elmer's glue, or any white glue, paint colors, white and gold, and also plates. And you need also to download the images that you want to place on your plates. First, we have to do is to cut through the images so that we will have the desired shapes that we want, like what you see. So I've downloaded Fornasetti images. And prepare the mixture of glue and water. This would be your sealant and your glue for the plates. All you need to do is to wet the cut images and prepare it for gluing on the plates. As you can see, I added glue on the back of the image so that it would really stick on the plate. Use a painter brush to evenly spread the glue on the back of the picture or the image. Next step is to put the image, the glue part, on the plate. Be careful not to tear the paper because it's wet, and have to place it on the center. Use the mixture that we just mixed a while ago to seal the plates. Let it dry, and let's start on to the next plate. Just do the same procedure that we have done. Next step is to draw a very thin line using a very small paintbrush and gold crystal paint on the outer lining of the plate, just to give it a little more defined look. You can choose any color you want, but I prefer to use a gold color poster paint. After you finish lining all the plates, let it dry for at least 24 hours. After it is dry, it is now ready to be hung on your wall. Our Fornasetti inspired decorative plates. Thank you!